What's up, everybody? Welcome back, and today we are back, and we are in Jurassic World again. Press the switches and call the coordinator. Columbia Pelican. Pelican six. Has a level 39 elements. Yeah, I'm starting to think that these are bots. Yeah, I mean, like, who will have a level 19 Hadra hybrid? Boom. Oh no.
Thank you.
Oder wo kann ich keine? Jungosaurus. I think I have an owl. Shoot. Oh, there's a thing with one more chance. Sorry, Dad.
It's a call to participate. So in the medieval times, people understood occasion.
I'm starting to hate the...
Is there... calling of God. Now, why is this so important? The reason is...
Decoration.
Understand.
You
will really not You understand the pattern when you encounter.
I think my shop is a bigger money maker. There you go. Ooh, I forgot I have a second one.
How did this happen in the life of God? Well, let me tell you how it happened. Look at Acts 22. How did this happen? Well, Acts 22 tells us, once upon a time, you all know Paul, one of the most, I would say, antagonistic person ever to be on planet Earth that is totally against Christianity. Paul was totally against Christianity.
Okay.
Paul,
oh my goodness. Rarity 2 Rumble, Super Rare times 3.
Kitchen.
2 hours. So I'm gonna have to tell you this, but I got another Radiosaurus. I think I had the answer in the episode. Yeah, never mind. So, anyways, guys, that's it for today's episode. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed, and I shall see every single one of you next time. Goodbye.